It was down in the town of Old Bantry, where most of the fighting was done. It was there that a young Irish soldier was shot by a black hand gun. As he pillowed his young head on the heather, while the blood from his body ran red, as he turned to all his comrades beside him and whispering to them, he said, "Won't you bury me here up on the mountain, so I can see where the battle was won, where we dealt the final blow for our country, from the scourge of the black and tan gun." So they buried him low on the mountain, where the road down to Bantry winds near. And they wrote these simple words on his gravestone: "A proud soldier of Ireland lies here."
By the very last black and tan.